Yeah, so now, last year there was no major flooding in Panjim. The only area that was flooded last time was Stella Marie. That has been a persistent problem now for the past decade or so. So we had made a promise to the people that we would get rid of the flooding. So this inspection was basically because of that. Now the main drain that's on Miramar has been choked. So now we plan on, not now, we're preparing an estimate now where we take all of that into account. We need to augment some of the drains in the Miramar area also to alleviate some of the flooding there. So we've called all meeting up all the departments. We're going to prepare an estimate sometime soon and hopefully float the tender. So we're hoping at least by this year, next year, there should be no more flooding in Panjim anymore.
So, visit
this place? See, now we've only been here at this Stella Marie area and Miramar. This is the main point for this area. This is the only area that floods. Now we're going to Panjim now to check and see what work has been done. The smart city has properly done the drains or not. That is the second part of our inspection.
So Miramar rasta pa sir kalakade every year flooding there so the permanent
so same so this is because of the same thing also now. So the drain goes from then is supposed to go to Balbhavan. Now because it has been blocked at certain points, that area keeps flooding. So now we have to open up that full road. We can't do it now because smart city is undergoing that work in Santanes. So we cannot break this now because this is a main road where people use for so now basically once that work is complete, we can only then can we think of doing this work. So that's what we're waiting for now.
So this year could we start next year?
No, we're planning on starting this year. Once the road is over there, we're planning on puncturing the road to check and see where the problem is. So if we're clearing the road now, we'll see if it works, then the problem should be solved. If it doesn't work, then we're working with WRT to get a new drain built for that area. So at least the people of Stella Marie won't have to worry about walking out into
सो मिरामार आणि स्टेलर तुम्ही हंगा स्मार्ट सिटीचं तर काम ना सो त्याच्या खातीर तुम्ही म्हणलं एस्टिमेट करून तुम्ही टेंडर पण त्याच्या खातीर टाइम लागतो आणि पाच दोन महिने
वी कॅनॉट टेंडर इट नाव बिकॉज ऑफ कोड ऑफ कंडक्ट नाव वी कॅन प्रिपेअर आर एस्टिमेट्स अँड कीप इट रेडी द मोमेंट आर एस्टिमेट्स आर रेडी द मोमेंट कोड ऑफ कंडक्ट इज लिफ्टेड वी कॅन फ्लोट द टेंडर वेट फॉर द थिंग अँड स्टार्ट द वर्क सो दिस थ्री मंथ्स आर युझिंग टू प्रिपेअर ऑल फॉर टेंडर सो इट्स ओके अँड मॉन्सून इज नॉट गोइंग टू स्टार्ट जून Code of conduct will end by end of May or something. So we will keep, from our side, we will keep everything ready. The moment that work is done, we want to be able to float the tender and to start the work.
So pre-monsoon,
so our desilting has started a long time back. So now because of the smart city work is still going on in Panjim now, we could not focus on the central Panjim area. We have asked the MD now for labor. The contractors have provided labor. As and when now we have issues with the work that has happened, we are taking it up now to address it with smart city. So there are some points that we identified that are problems. So we're going to resolve those and then it should be okay. It should not be a problem. That has been a long process. The wires have been laid some 10 years ago, 15 years ago. So now that is a major problem that we're facing here. So even here in Miramar, that main outlet is choked with electricity wires, water pipelines, Reliance cables, all of that. So the reason it's flooding now is because of that end point only is choked. So like that we have to find alternatives now, which is what we are doing.
Next time jana the open kar dala, so tumhi tumhe sangdala
hai ki see some areas we cannot open now, so because it's not possible to shift it. Yeah, next time we'll get all of
it. So the cables me divert kar
dala. No, that we will not. Certain areas we cannot touch the cables at all. So there are too many. So we will have to divert around the cables, which is what this meeting is for now. So we're trying to find solutions to everything.
Guys, continue to officials are looking.
So now we heard officials from WRD, Smart City, people are here, RCCP.
डायव्हर्जन मीन्स तुम्ही न्यू गटर बांधतेले ड्रेनेज सिस्टम बांधते
समटाइम्स वी विल हॅव टू बिल्ड न्यू समटाइम्स वी विल जस्ट हॅव टू ऑगमेंट द ड्रेन सो वेदर एक्झिस्टिंग ड्रेन्स विल मेक देम बिगर मेक देम डीपर वाइडर व्हॉट एवर इट इज नेसेसरी टू कॅरी द फ्लो ऑफ वॉटर इनटू द एक्झिस्टिंग नेटवर्क
सबस्क्राइब प्रूडेंट सोशल मीडिया चॅनल अँड प्रेस बेल आयकन फॉर लेटेस्ट नोटिफिकेशन्स